Hi everyone, it's Nicole from Alice in Paperland. Today I wanted to show you the new Distress Paints from the Tim Holtz Ranger brand. They come in 27 colours, including 3 metallics. They're acrylic based paints, but they are reactable with water while they're still wet. You can use them on lots of different things like metal, glass, plastic, ribbons, lace, textured paper, black paper, whole heap of things. So I thought I'd just show you today what you can do with them.